Thank you for calling Mattel Incorporated. This is... How can I help you?
Yeah, I was calling about this new Barbie doll that comes with tattoos. What's up with that?
That would be our new Barbie doll. It is called Totally Styling Barbie, and she comes with 40 tattoos.
Listen, spare me the fucking infomercial. Listen, I'm calling because I want to know what kind of example is Mattel trying to give my little granddaughter. I mean, just because tattoos are more prevalent in today's society, that means Barbie's got to come with a goddamn tramp stamp?
Well, no, sir. Actually, your granddaughter can put these tattoos anywhere. It doesn't necessarily have to be in an inappropriate spot.
Well, I don't want her to put them anywhere. I mean, just because every other girl in America has got a goddamn butterfly tattoo by her snatch doesn't mean Barbie's got to be a whore.
I don't think that Mattel feels that Barbie having a tattoo or multiple tattoos would necessarily make her a whore, sir.
Well, I do.
I'm sorry you feel that way. But in this day and age, most people do not feel that tattoos are a big deal.
Oh, yeah? Well, in this day and age, a lot of people don't think abortion's a big deal either. So is Barbie going to come with a dead fetus now? I mean, it only stands to reason.
Sir.
That tatted up Barbie's going to have lots of unprotected sex.
Well, now, sir, I don't really see how you can possibly compare abortions to tattoos.
Well, I'm sorry. My brilliant analogy is so far over your head. Am I speaking to Miss California? Look, all I'm trying to say is Tattoo Barbie is a reflection of the declining morals of this country.
Sir, Tattoo Barbie is just a sign of the time.
Yeah, but where does it stop? I mean, Barbie started out as a pristine virgin, and then you had Tattoo Barbie, you had Lingerie Barbie, Pregnant Barbie. I mean, what's Barbie going to look like in 20 years? Is she going to have a detachable donkey dick in her mouth? Webcam and gallon of donkey jizz sold separately.
Thank you for calling Mattel Incorporated. This is... How can I help you?
Look, the point I'm trying to make is Barbie doesn't represent the times. I mean,
sir,
back in the 60s, there was segregation, right?
Yes, absolutely.
But when you pulled Barbie's strings, she didn't say, I hate niggers, did she?
Good afternoon, Mattel Incorporated. This is... How can I help you?
Look, I'm sorry my frank discussion makes you uncomfortable. Are you rubbing yourself?
Sir, we've registered your complaint, and I would appreciate it if you did not continue to call.
Listen, I mean, don't you understand? Barbie is not reality. I mean,
sir,
where does it stop? Is Barbie's dollhouse going to get foreclosed upon because she got an arm loan with a balloon payment? And Ken got laid off at GM, so now all he does is sit at home watching online porn and getting real frustrated because he doesn't have a penis? I mean, why does Barbie get tattoos when Ken can't even get a fucking dick?
Sir, please. I don't need to hear that.
How realistic is that? What's it going to take to get Ken a dick?
That's not even appropriate.
He's dating some bleached blonde floozy with a huge rack and an 18-inch waist, all sleeved up with tats, and he can't even get a fucking boner. That's messed up. Hello?
Thank you for calling Mattel Incorporated. This is... How can I help you?
Yes, we seem to have been disconnected now. Now listen.
What's your name, sir?
My name's Ned.
Ned, stop calling.
Look, I'm just trying to do a public service for our daughters and granddaughters. Have you ever seen a 60-year-old woman covered in tattoos?
Sir, what's your point?
It looks like Pablo Picasso ate a bag full of jelly beans and took a shit on her. Is that what you want your daughter to look like?
Well, no, actually.
Some tattered-up old whore with abortion scars and a stretched-out pair of labia that makes it look like she's giving birth to Dumbo the elephant?
Holy cow. Thank you for calling Mattel Incorporated. This is... How can I help you?
Yeah, I put some of Barbie's tattoos on my Rihanna doll, and my Chris Brown doll called her a whore and beat the fuck out of her.
That is freaking wrong. Thank you for calling Mattel Incorporated. This is... How can I help
you?
Yeah,
since Mattel wants to corrupt my granddaughter, I got some great ideas for some age-inappropriate Barbies.
Stop calling.
Here's a good one. Totally Amazing Alcohol Barbie.
Sir?
Watch Barbie drink 12 margaritas, then fuck the entire Duke lacrosse team.
Thank you for calling Mattel Incorporated. This is... How can I help you?
This is a good one.
Ned, stop calling.
Totally Red Runaway Barbie.
Please.
Barbie leaves home
stop
to express
calling
her freedom and individuality, but winds up at the Flying J blowing truckers for cheese fries. Meth pipe and knee pads not included.
Good afternoon, Mattel Incorporated. This is... How can I help you?
All right, I'm on board now.
Ned.
And I got a great jingle for Tattoo Barbie.
I am busy. Please stop calling.
Tattoo Barbie.
Ned.
Pinked up chick. Chances are she'll suck your dick.
Oh. All right, damn it.